Magnolia, we're almost there.
Bleu soir, Louis. I was turning into an icicle.
Halt!
Oh no! Look out!
What?
I know you. From the forest. Let me guess. This oversized, four-legged brute fight...
I, verily, I am the warrior!
Alice Cheval, here's a robust one.
You eluded us last time, but who cares?
Yeah.
A doll?
Scare
you.
Ha ha ha! Verily, Lady Bella is a... beg pardon! I meant only to praise you.
These two are almost charming, but we...
Yeah, we had enough trouble last time, and now there's two...
Don't forget about moi. Yours truly makes us three.
You would boast of strength? Then what say...
Whoa! Where did all those blades come from?
Kuhulan is... I shall trample you up!
Here they come!
I am Kuhulan, the Crushing Chariot, servant to Lady Bella, who did summon me from that ancient battlefield, and bearer of the Asterisk of the Charioteer!
And I am the Dark Vestal Bella, bearer...
Former bearer of the Asterisk of the Wizard.
Together... We are an invincible team of swords and sorcery!
Verily, behold the power of master and servant fighting as one!
He's too strong!
Impressive! I mean, get a load of those legs!
What is this? You would call a proud man a monster?
I thought you were a horse... man. Horseman!
This is Sangland, my faithful steed! As a side effect of Milady Bella's magic, the two of us are now one!
My mistake.
Nonsense, m'lady! Tis the perfect form for a warrior! Man and steed, one body, one mind. Behold and envy!
They were this strong. Save yourself, Ku. Forget about the Kaiser.
I brought you back to live.
My Lady Bella! My Lady Bella! Fear not, my lady! Your loyal vassal shall soon join you! For master and servant are always as one! Your heads I shall gift to my lady in the afterlife! Come, my foes, kill and be killed! For today, we fight and die as warriors! My Lady Bella, your servant comes to you!